I should have kept my silence, but I guess I'm too attached to my own pride to let you know that all these words meant nothing, and I've always been this heartless. And we're just having sex, no, I would never call it love, but love. Oh no, I think I'm catching feelings that I don't know if this is empathy or feel. Just hold on, remember why you said this was the last time.
So I have a lot of explaining to do. So this was meant to come out 3 months ago. These clips are 3 months old. I'm not even lying. I can screenshot the folder right now. Pop it right now.
Oh, there it is. There it is.
Now, I should explain why, but the main thing is I really haven't been fun. I've not been having as much fun as I used to with the trickshotting side and all that stuff with the COD community, and it's why I've been switching up my content. It's why I had the spur of the moment like 4 months ago, and now the moment's gone. I tried to get into it again by joining a new team, as you can see by the intro that is in there, but I'm honestly, I'm probably going to be leaving, keeping the style now. I don't do anything. I'm not active in the chat. I'm not constantly going for shots. I literally haven't hit like any shots in 2 months now, because I trickshotted on World War II when it first came out, but I've only hit one shot. Whatever. We're getting off point. Point is, this is probably gonna be the last trickshotting video I do for a while. I don't know how long, unless if somehow randomly the next week, you know, I get the spur to want to trickshot again, but honestly, I don't see that happening. So I'm sorry, I'm going on a little bit of a ramble here. I want to tell you guys and update you why these haven't been coming out anymore. And there might be some things coming in the future. I don't know. We'll have to see. I might be doing some collabs. I'm not saying who though, but I don't know. We might be doing them again. I just don't know. But anyways, I hope you all enjoyed it anyways, even though it was only like 40 seconds long. And yeah, I'll see you on the next video. That's Pitaco, and I'm out. Peace.